Today at LSK, we're going to discuss partials and the differences between each type and what they're used for.
All right. Here we have a Duracil partial, which is a tooth-colored material. It is all injected in one piece, the clasp and the framework. So we'll inject the clasp and the framework, and it'll come out like this. Then we'll cut our retention holes in it, and then set some teeth and send them out in a wax try-in if they want to do a wax try-in, or we can go right to process like this one. We process the teeth in just regular hard acrylic. It is an acrylic-based material, so they do bond very well together, but we still do the mechanical retention just in case.
So why white instead of pink?
These are to better blend in with the teeth. So these will blend, so if you look into a patient's mouth, you'll see all tooth color over the teeth, because unlike our flexibles that are all one piece, the pink covers a little bit of the tooth, and sometimes it makes the tooth anatomical, you know, crown look a little shorter, and a lot of patients don't like that.
So
we can do tooth colored, we can do pink, and we can do clear on our flexibles. This is what we call a double shoot. It's both types of clear, or both types of flexible material. From TCS is Karadent clear, and the TCS unbreakable. So we'll shoot our clear clasp first, and then we'll cut holes, retention holes in them, and then shoot, invest the case, and then shoot the pink. So it'll pick up the clear part, the clear clasp as well, and become one underneath the tooth, so double retention there. Wow. We have an acrylic, just a one-tooth flipper. A lot of people like to call them flippers or temporaries. It's all hard acrylic with a processed denture tooth, and we always put two clasps on ours unless the doctor indicates on the RX no clasping. But we always like to include a little bit of retention, and then they could always cut it off chair side if they don't need it or it doesn't work out for them.
So why would you use that instead of like a bigger partial?
This, for temporary, like an implant, if they're doing a single tooth implant and they just need it until they get their healing cap off and they go to restore that implant crown. This can be a temporary appliance. We've had people stay in them for years. They could just be while the implants are healing during those stages as well.
But usually only if you're missing a few teeth.
Right. This one's just another acrylic partial, replacing two anterior teeth. This one, they are getting immediate extractions and implants placed, so they just wanted to replace the anterior teeth. Even though they're missing posteriors, they're just going to use it very temporarily while they're healing. So they just wanted for something for aesthetics only there. Usually we like to replace all the teeth.
Would you be able to eat stuff with those in your mouth?
You can, but we don't suggest biting anything off with those front teeth. Any kind of partial, there's always that chance of fracturing, because you're almost your thinnest point of acrylic is going to be behind the tooth. So we suggest taking even just the flippers out to eat. The flexibles are a little bit stronger, so you can eat with those. But if they're interiors, we just don't recommend to bite anything off or chew or anything really sticky that could pull them out. We have another one-tooth nesbit, another temporary option. Patients do these a lot too, over implants. They get an implant, then doctor can adjust for the healing cap. We have these for temporary, and then we have a lot of these for permanent restorations as well. This is another unilateral flexi. We made a crown here, so we fit the new flexi to the crown. Double check the bite there. Good, see how it covers a little bit of the tooth. That's why we'll do the double shoot. And we recommend the clear clasp a lot for the anterior teeth. And this is one of our newer products, clear frame partial, where it's a single shoot, just like the Duracil. The clasp and the frame is all one piece, and then we'll process it on just like this one. Cut a few retention holes in it, and then process on the acrylic. So you get a good dual partial as well. Good aesthetics, and the clasp blend into the tooth without trying to have to match two different products. We have a cast metal. This is a combo cast metal where we do the flexible clasp, fabricate the framework, process on the cat or the flexible clasp for the try-in so the patient can get the final fit of the partial at the bite block appointment.
So is there a reason you'd use metal instead of just the regular acrylic?
Cast metal, yeah. It's a lot thinner. You can see like some of the thickness on this one's pretty thick to give you the strength. This is a lot thinner. We can design it a little more open palate. Easier designs, more tolerated by patients because it's smoother and not as thick and doesn't change their speech very much. Just about longevity as well.
Would they use it longer then, or?
Absolutely, yeah. We don't give doctors a specific time frame, but patients' teeth change, and they like to see them replace the cast metals. We've had them come back, and patients are wearing them 30 years. So anywhere from 10 to 30 years, depending on how they take care of it and how they use it and what kind of clasping they have. When it needs replacement, and then we could always, if they lose other teeth, we could laser weld, mesh onto these, and add teeth as they lose them. And then I've seen a lot of them come back, and they're full dentures now with the metal supports.
So with the cast metal, then it's more for long-term and then also for ease of use?
Right.
Would you be able to chew with the metal easier or not?
Yes. These are made to wear while eating. So they have the lingual reinforcements here that's going to stabilize the partial in the mouth and the occlusal rest and the clasping. That's all going to hold it in place. We can do regular denture teeth. We can do porcelain teeth. And then we can do, for the really deep bites, we do metal occlusion, metal linguals, steel spacings. And then we'll either process on the denture teeth onto the facial or build it with composite. So this is for a patient that has really severe deep bite. And they were knocking off all their other acrylic teeth on their old partial, so we made one of these. And so we made a second one as a sample so we can show it and send photos to doctors. So we'll make the framework, set the teeth in wax, send it out for a try-in. They'll double check the size, shape, and color of the teeth, see if everything's good, then we'll send it back and we'll process for delivery.
Sounds great.
And then there's one more lingual plate, and we can do lingual bars. The designs are pretty endless. We could do a lot of combinations, and with all of our cast metal partials, we can do clear clasping, pink clasping, and tooth-colored injected clasping on all of our partials.
Awesome. Thank you.
Well, it's a very interesting case. Just finished with a post-end core. And then we welded it with locator from Just Company. So first we made this and designed it. Second, we made the rest seat, and then we made the housing. And then we finished cast partial here and polished it, and we finished it. This is incredible, man. It's only LSK can do. I think 1% laboratory can do. So fits great. Perfect fitting, full design, the inexpensive prosthetic for the patients. It's a really unique guide. Then now it's ready to send it out to the doctor's office. Maybe that's why they sent me here only, right? So here's the before. Here's the impression. Okay. Here's the name tag. Alan? Okay, that's good. Another cool stuff, we finished it, ERA attachment, and they made a crown, then put the female attachment after they took the impression correctly. So we made the tooth color, Duracil, and then we made the frame design and put it in the housing, and we finish it. This is a beautiful, just finished this top. And now we send it out to doctor's office. That's cool. Great. That's amazing. Right, so here is the before, and here is the ERA attachment. Okay, thank you.